very strange happened to me this June. I was logging into my Twitter account, searching for myself under the trending topics. You know, magnifying glass bar thingy. And I saw a lot of the same tweets coming up. First there was one, then there were five, then there was the whole like screen, and then when I hit more, there was more of it. So I did more again, and there was more of that. And then something happened. Twitter crashed. And so did Facebook. And so did that other weird site I'm on called Blurk. You guys on Blurk? No, no one's on fucking Blurk. And why did it crash? Because our generation lost. I can't do that fast enough. I'm practicing that. Hold on a second. Let me try. No, it's not good. Hey, pretty baby, with the high heels on. You give me fever like I never felt before. You're just a product of loveliness. I like the groove of your walk. You talk your dress. Feel your fever from miles around. Pick you up in my car. We gon' pay this down. Swear I'm keeping you satisfied. Cause you're the love for me. The way you make me feel. You really turn me on. You knock me off of my feet now, baby. My lonely taste is gone. Like the feeling you're giving me. Just hold me, baby, and I'm in ecstasy. Oh, I've been working from 9 to 5. Buying things to keep you by my side. I've never felt so in love before. Promise, baby, you're gonna love me for you. Swear I'm keeping you satisfied. I love you, cause you're the one for me.
That's what you're doing there, man.
I really want to know, what did you think the weirdest part was? What did you think the weirdest...
3 bars ago, during the solo,
no.
You weren't at the same scale. You might have the same or different scale. It's really cool.
Nothing was weird.
That just hurt me.
No, it was cool.
Do the moonwalk.
I mean, no, but beyond that, whatever he said, but what was the weirdest part?
Paternity.
He's dead.
Well, it wasn't John Mayer playing Human Nature, but that was fucking weird. I don't care if you like him or not, he had no business being there. Magic Johnson, yes. Barry Gordy, yes.
Corey Feldman.
Who said it? Who said the weirdest part? Who said it?
His daughter.
Do you know what else you did?
Tried to cry.
When he, before the try to cry beneath the sunglasses, he touched the coffin. Did you guys see Usher? When Usher did the gold touch, the touch, he did like a move where he touched it mid-ballad, and then he wiped the tears from beneath the sunglasses. You didn't see that? That shit was fucking weird. I was in London and I knew that shit was weird. I knew it was weird. Pick you up in my pants, right? Oh yeah, I'm gonna pick you up in my car, baby. We gon' pay this down. Swear I'm keeping you satisfied. Lord, Lord, yeah, you're the one for me. Oh, wait a minute, wait. Oh. That's some weird shit right there. Thank you guys so much, man. Thank you for coming out. It means so much to me. Like I said, I got CDs for sale. You can sign up on the mailing list. I promise I won't leave you this long. I'm going to come back in the winter. And if you want to come to Easton tomorrow night, just get some tickets. So please come by.